Hi, hello everyone, greeting of the day. Today we are going to study about Indian classical music. This is a very ancient musical style of Indian classical music. Indian classical music originated from the Samaveda. Hopefully we will study the best art based on some lessons the future. Today we are going to learn the lesson of Swar Alankar. Swar Alankar is a core elements of Indian classical music. Swar Alankar is an ornament in classical music. The two elements of the Swar Alankar are one, Aroha, and second is Avroha. Definition of Aroha. Mukhya sa se tar sa tak ke chadte kram ko Aroha kaha jata hai. Mukhya sa se tar sa tak ke chadte kram ko Aroha kaha jata hai. और अवरोह, डेफिनेशन ऑफ अवरोह, अवरोह की संज्ञा इस प्रकार है, तार सा से मूल सा तक एक एक स्वर उतरते क्रम में लेके आने वाली स्थिति को अवरोह कहा जाता है. लेट मी टीच यू टुडे सम बेसिक अलंकार्स विथ रिदम. हाउ मेनी बीट इन रिदम? काउंट 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 4. First alankar is Second alankar is 1 2 3 4 1 2 3 sa 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 ni ni dha dha pa pa ma 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 Understand the elements of Swar Alankar in Indian classical music. Thank you.